Another deadly crash, this one a motorcyclist in the Northwest Valley, happened around 10 this morning at Hualapai and Centennial Parkway. Metro says the crash involved a pickup and the motorcyclist. The rider later died at the hospital. At this time, that area is still closed here, as you can see, as Metro completes that investigation.